Alright, mission number 5, Tri-Sion. So the requirements to get an S for this mission, you have to beat it under 21 minutes and 30 seconds and have style points of 7,750, and of course the orbs has to be 95% of them. Alright, let's get started.
Thank you.
okay, we bounced back a little bit. We bounced back after the previous two missions. Okay, we bounced back. I feel like I almost got hit on the torture chamber area. I think I almost did. But overall, we got the S. Got the time of 14 minutes and 6 seconds. We got 11,659. And they asked for, what did they ask for? 7,750. So that's like 4,000. That's 4,000 star points over. And of course, 97% of orbs are found. That's good. Alright, I'll see you at the next mission.